Heather Eagle, and welcome to my new sport video game series. Today, the game of the year. What now?
Bases loaded, two outs, bottom nine.
Alright, I am going to be the Cardinals. Okay, now I'm going to be the Cubs. This is going to be pretty much the World Series. The Cubs are home, Cardinals are away. So let's go ahead and see who's going to win. Here we go. Look at this weird one, dude. In Canada, okay. Win on every... go.
Are you pitching first or are you in the field?
I'm hitting first, okay?
The Red Sox won the last three World Series. Pretty sure that's four because they're after losing.
Downtown Toronto and the Rogers Center, the home of this edition of Baseball on the Show. Tonight, an intriguing matchup. Matt Carpenter will dig in, last year's recipient of the Silver Slugger Award for NL second baseman.
Whoa, watch out!
Johnny Peralta will stand in now. He'll likely have a look down to third to see if anything's up here with nobody out. 3-2 pitch.
Really?
Batters hit by the pitch, and guys don't take kindly to that. Matt Holliday will dig in now, and I'd imagine he'll be doing so lightly, seeing as though the first two men to hit here in the inning have both been plunked. Alan Craig will stand in now in an early RBI spot in the top of the first.
Man, my guy's doing bad.
Matt
Hope I don't hit this guy.
Stand in with a golden opportunity to open.
Oh, how did he come on? Man.
The pitch, and that'll be a painful run batted in. Yadier Molina will dig in now. The sixth man to bat in the inning with still nobody out.
And it's been sort of a dump.
Oh, and meanwhile, this pitch rides too far in.
Man,
and
my
guy
is doing super bad. Just hitting everybody.
Stand in now looking for more as they really try to put this one out of reach early. Oh,
another hit! Oh my God!
Bring home another as they open it up to a 4-0 advantage now. Colton Wong will stand in with four runs home in the inning already and still nothing in the outcome.
Yeah, I don't know quite where you go from here. You need something to break your way or else this is going to be over.
Yeah, my guy is
Adam Wainwright. Stand in now with the bases loaded, and this is one at bat. He doesn't want to just throw away. He can really help himself here.
Yeah, hitting is not really in a lot of.
And meanwhile, this pitch gets away from him.
my guys are mad.
And he lays off here. It's ball four. And that is really cause for concern.
Oh my gosh.
He's just walked the opposing pitcher.
You have six, so
Carpenter will stand in. And remember, he's the guy that started this mess as they've now batted around here in the inning.
Yes, I finally got a strike.
They're no closer to getting out of the inning than they were the
first
time he came up.
Yes, strike two.
Swing and a miss. A huge first out there as he sets him down with the bases loaded.
Oh, okay. Oh, what?
So it's bases loaded, one away, and that'll bring up the shortstop, Johnny Peralta. Swing and a fly ball to straightaway left. Late has it, and I'd be surprised if they send the runner. Here's the tag from Castillo. They got him.
Dang it! But what do you have?
Castro will come forward now to start the inning, and with his guys down six in the early going, they're going to need to put something together here or risk being blown out.
Yeah, and I think the big thing here is you've got to come up with something, even if it's just one run. You got to let those guys over there know that you haven't given up, that you're going to fight them until the last out.
Luis Valbuena will take his cuts now. Swing and a liner towards second.
Yeah.
And that's in there. Base hit.
Yes.
Anthony Rizzo will get his first shot here.
One
with the first
second,
down and one away. And location of that one. It's 2-2.
Whoa, that's a pearl right there.
Here comes a 2-2. And this is low, but Molina's able to prevent it from getting away.
Is that two outs?
Is
any
tone
like
that? On now and a runner at first. Opposite field to left. Holiday is under it, and he makes the catch for out number one left for the Cubs. They still find themselves down 6-0. Matt Holliday will stand in to lead off the second, and whoop. Oh, and meanwhile, this pitch rides too far in and winds up hitting him.
Oh, come on, I'm going to try to come out, dude, it's not my fault. My Cubs pitch was horrible.
Look
out!
Look out, guys. Back-to-back batters hit by the pitch.
Wow.
You guys don't take
time into that. Watch this.
Matt Adams will try it again, a bit sore this time. He was hit by a pitch in his first at bat. Yadier Molina will try it again. He was hit by a pitch his first time.
That was a strike.
Easy to lay off that time. 2-2.
Well, he almost hit him on the last pitch. He's showing he doesn't care.
When I play baseball,
right,
people would swing at that all the time. Yeah,
here now the 2-2. And look out, as that gets him. So that's going to bring home a run. John Jay will try it again, a bit sore this time. He was
dang
hit by
it,
I'm going to
hit his head.
That's me. My goodness, that nearly got him as he had to back away from it. It's ball three. And look out, as that pitch ran in and got him, and that's going to force in a run. Colton Wong will dig in, drew a walk his first time around.
Really? My pitcher must be embarrassed.
Adam Wainwright will stand in, he drew a base on balls his first time. Missed for the first down. Matt Carpenter will get another shot, struck out swinging his last time. And a big swing and a miss here, two strikes.
Yeah, looked like he guessed right on 2-1. That was a good time to swing for the...
Oh, and meanwhile, this pitch rides too far in and winds up hitting him. Johnny Peralta, get another shot. He hit into a double play his last time. Oh, and he's hit by the pitch. And that'll be a painful run batted in.
Is there another way to warm up another pitch? Because,
Matt Holliday will get another shot. Hit by a pitch his last time.
I don't know.
Oh, and he dialed that one down and got him to swing through it. It's 1-2 now. Surprised that the bullpen hasn't swung into action yet?
Yeah, you know, now that you mention it, I think I'd at least get a couple guys up there scurrying around down there, thinking about ordering a pizza.
Right? Here's the 1-2. Swing and a ball bounced back up the middle. And, oh, that drilled him pretty good as the ball squirts off toward third. Junior Lake will lead things off here as they'll have 5, 6, and 7 due up to start the home second. Fooled him badly there. I mean badly. It's 1-2.
Yeah, not his best effort right there. Luckily, he's still got another strike to turn things around.
And this is swung on and missed, though he will need to do a little housekeeping at first. Throw on to first is in time to get him, so that'll go down as a strikeout and a 2-3 put out for out number one. Ryan Sweeney will step in now. And he comes up empty there on a pitch in the dirt and falls behind now 1-2.
Man, not a real good effort there. That pitch was never going to be a strike.
And he was in complete control of that at-bat from beginning to end as that last one's waved at and missed for out number two. Wellington Castillo get his first chance now, trying to get something started with two away here in the bottom of the second. And a good fastball swung on and missed for a strike. Matt Adams, ready to go here as we begin the third. Ready now on 1-1. Oh, and this one ran in and got him. And that's twice now he's been hit in this one. Yadier Molina will dig in now. The National League's starting catcher in last year's All-Star game.
Let me see how.
John Jay will get another shot. Hit by a pitch his last time. Now a bunt attempt, and it looks like a good one. Throw to first, not in time. So now everybody's safe. Colton Wong will get another shot, hit by a pitch his last time. And look out as that gets him. So that's going to bring home a run. Adam Wainwright will dig in. Strikeout victim his last time. And this could be trouble now. It's 3-1.
And you know he doesn't want to follow up that hit by pitch.
Oh, and meanwhile, this pitch lies too far in and winds up hitting him. The Chicago manager up out of the dugout now as he'll make the slow walk to the mound. And it looks as though that's going to be all for his starter here tonight. Hector Rondon is going to come on to pitch here, and seeing as though it's just the third inning, he may be asked to work for a while. He'll try it again, 3-2. A swing, and he pops him up on the infield.
You have to figure, he didn't think he'd be seeing any action this early on, but...
Meanwhile, this pitch rides too far in and winds up hitting him. Matt Holliday will try again. Struck out swinging his last time through. And, oh, look out, as that pitch ran in and got him. And that's going to force in a run. Alan Craig will stride in, grounded out his last time through. And this one gets away. That could be a run. And he will beat the tag, safe at the plate. Oh, he nails his third consecutive batter. Get him out of here. Matt Adams will get another shot, hit by a pitch his last time. Swing and he just fouls this one away.
Alright, let's go. Right down the middle.
Here's another one.
Yeah, what?
And a swing and a ball hit foul head. batting.
Yeah, he struck outside.
He's going. Sorry about that, guys. Can you cut me off?